Morty, you gotta come on. You gotta come with
what,
me.
What, Rick? What's going on?
I got a surprise for
it's
you,
the
Morty.
Middle of the night. What are you talking about?
Come on, I got a surprise for you. Come on, hurry up. Gotta get
out.
Gotta go. Gotta get out of here.
You're tugging
come
me
on.
Too
I got
hard.
A surprise for you, Morty. What do you think of this flying vehicle, Morty? I built it out of stuff I found in the garage.
Yeah, Rick, it's great. Is this the surprise?
Morty, I had to make a bomb, Morty. I had to create a bomb.
What? A bomb?
We're gonna drop it down there and get a whole fresh start, Morty. Create a whole fresh start.
That's absolutely crazy.
Come on, Morty, just take it easy. Morty's gonna be good. Right now, we're gonna go pick up your little friend, Jessica.
Jessica? From my math class?
When I drop the bomb, I don't... You know, I want you to have somebody, you know, I want you to have the thing. I'm gonna make it like a new Adam and Eve, and you're gonna be Adam.
Oh.
And Jessica's gonna be Eve.
Oh.
That's a surprise, Morty.
No, you can't. Jessica doesn't even know I exist. But forget about that, because you can't blow up humanity.
I get what you're trying to say, Morty. Listen, I'm not, you don't gotta worry about me trying to fool around with Jessica or mess around with Jessica or anything. I'm not that kind of guy, Morty.
What are you talking about, Rick?
You don't have to worry about me getting with Jessica or anything. She's all for you, Morty.
I don't care about Jessica.
You know what, Morty? You're right. Let's forget the girl altogether. She's probably nothing but trouble anyways.
Armored neutrino bomb.
That's it, Rick. I'm taking the wheel.
Get off of me, Morty.
I'm taking charge of this situation, buddy.
What's gotten into you?
I'm pooped.
You love her so much, Morty. You
stand around like some sort of dumb.
What are you, crazy?
I'm just let you ruin the whole world.
All right, Morty. All right. I'll land the thing. Big tough guy all of a sudden. Park it right here, Morty, right here on this side of the Reading Road here.
Oh, thank God.
You know what? That was all a test, Morty. Just an elaborate test to make you more assertive.
It was?
Sure, why not? I don't know. You know what?
Neutrino bomb armed.
Ninety-nine 99% of people watch me without subscribing. Please follow me. Thank you.
Crowing about.
You talking about Inception?
That's right, Morty. This is gonna be a lot like that, except, you know, it's gonna maybe make sense.
Inception made sense?
You don't have to try to impress me, Morty. Listen, tonight we're gonna go into the home of your math teacher, Mr. Goldenfold. And we're gonna incept the idea in his brain to give you A's in math, Morty. That way you can, you know, you're gonna help me with my science, Morty, all the time.
Jeez, Rick. In the time it took you to make this thing, couldn't you have just, you know, helped me with my homework?
Are you listening to me, Morty? Homework is stupid. The whole point is to get less of it. Come on, let's just get over there and deal with this thing. Incept your teacher. You're frustrating me.
You don't know me.
Nice, Mrs. Pancakes. Real nice.
Next week on the Days and Nights of Mrs. Pancakes.
You don't know me.
Then let me get to know you, damn it.
Uh-oh, spoilers. I'm a full season behind.
Wow, Rick, I can't believe we're sitting around standing around in Mr. Goldenfold's house. It's really weird.
It's about to get a whole lot weirder, Morty.
Wheat thins?
I'll take two.
Oh, I think you've had enough, sir.
You don't know me.
All right, Morty, time to make our move.
Make a bounce.
No, you didn't.
Oh, jiggling
now. You better stop with that.
Allah Akbar! We're gonna take control of this plane. We're gonna 9-11 it unless Morty Smith gets better grades in math. Hey, I said nobody move, buddy.
The name's not Buddy. It's Goldenfold. Nice to wheat you.
Take cover, Morty! Goldenfold's got more control here than I anticipated. I mean, the guy teaches high school math. I didn't take him for an active dreamer. We gotta take him out so he wakes up, Morty, but we can't get killed. If you get killed in someone else's dream, you die for real, Morty.
What? Are you kidding me? Oh!
Don't be a baby. You avoid getting shot in real life all the time, Morty. Just do the same thing here and we'll be fine. He's in bad shape, Morty.
Oh, jeez, Rick, what did you do?
Gee, thanks, Morty. What kind of monster do you think I am? I'm sitting here trying to save the guy's life. I need your help. I want you to find Dr. Xenon Bloom. He'll know what's going on.
Where do I find Dr. Bloom?
In Reuben.
Reuben, Minnesota?
Reuben on the table, Morty. Look, I don't have time for you to wrap your little walnut around everything. Just hold your breath until the process is over or your lungs will collapse.
What process?
Hey, Dad, where's Morty?
He's busy. Morty, can you hear me? Head north.
I?
Depending on my aim, you should be just south of the entrance.
Entrance to what?
Welcome, Morty. Welcome to Anatomy Park! It's a little business venture I've been cooking up on the side with Dr. Bloom. An amusement park inside a human body. Science isn't cheap, Morty. This should really help put a dent in the overhead.
Oh my god! This is insane! Spleen Mountain? Bladder Falls? Pirates of the Pancreas?
You got a problem with that last one, Morty?
Huh? No, I'm just reading them out loud in the order that I'm seeing them.
Okay, alright, if I sounded a little defensive, it's because Pirates of the Pancreas was my baby. You know, I got a lot of pushback when I pitched it, Morty. I guess I'm still a little defensive. Let's just find Dr. Bloom, alright? I'm picking up a distress signal in the liver, Morty. Proceed to the liver.
Arriving at liver.
Ow!
Mind the gap.
It's really scary in here, Rick.
The liver's under maintenance. Ruben's seen some rough years, Morty. Don't judge. You don't agree to have a theme park built inside you if your life's going great.
Oh, Rick! It's a monster!
No, Morty. The only monster here is alcoholism. That is an animatronic werewolf.
Who are you? Answer me! Where'd you come from?
My grandpa Rick sent me!
Poncho! That's quite enough. Morty, that's Poncho. This is Roger and Annie.
Whoa!
And I am Dr. Xenon Bloom.
Hey, Bloom, it's Rick. What the hell's going on here?
I don't know why, but the entire security system has shut down. And I'm afraid the exhibits are unlocked.
Exhibits?
Anatomy Park's greatest attraction, young man, isn't the music or the food or the Pirates of the Pancreas.
Watch it.
It is, first and foremost, a living museum of humanity's most noble and ferocious diseases.
Diseases?
Hey, Doc, I got news for you. Your living museum is officially a wild safari.
Hepatitis A! Run!
Rick!
Morty, keep your hands off your ding-dong. It's the only way we can speak freely. Look around you, Morty. Do you really think this world is real? You'd have to be an idiot not to notice all the sloppy details. Look, that guy's putting a bun between two hot dogs.
I don't know, Rick. I mean, I've seen people do that before.
Well, look at that old lady. She's walking a cat on a leash.
Mrs. Spencer does that all the time, Rick.
Look, I don't want to hear about Mrs. Spencer, Morty. She's an idiot. All right. There. What about that, Morty?
Okay, you got me on that one.
Oh, really, Morty? Are you sure you haven't seen that somewhere in real life before?
No, I haven't seen that. I mean, why would a Pop-Tart want to live inside a toaster, Rick? I mean, that would be like the scariest place for them to live. You know what I mean?
You're missing the point, Morty. Why would he drive a smaller toaster with wheels? I mean, does your car look like a smaller version of your house? No.
So, why are they doing this? Well, what do they want?
Well, that would be obvious to you, Morty, if you'd been paying attention.
We've got the President of the United States in here. We need 10 cc's of concentrated dark matter stat or you'll die.
Concentrated dark matter? They were asking about that in class.
Yeah, it's a special fuel I invented to travel through space faster than anybody else. These Zygerians are always trying to scam me out of my secrets. But they made a big mistake this time, Morty. They dragged you into this. Now they're gonna pay.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna scam the scammers, Morty. And we're gonna take them for everything they've got. Morty, do it! Hit the button now!
I can't do it, Rick! They're my parents and sister!
Morty, I already told you, it's not your family. They're clones from an alternate reality possessed by demonic alien spirits from another dimension's future. Do you need a mnemonic device or something? Just hit the button already!
Morty, please. I love you, sweetheart.
Good work, Morty. You know, these demonic alien spirits are really valuable. You okay, Morty? I told you not to trust that tuna.
I just killed my family. I don't care what they were.
I don't know, Morty. Some people would pay top dollar for that kind of breakthrough.
You know what, Rick? That's it. I'm done with these insane adventures. That was really traumatizing. I quit. I'm out.
Whoa. Come on, Morty. Don't be like that. The universe is a crazy, chaotic place.
You're the one that's crazy and chaotic. Adventures are supposed to be simple and fun.
Oh, yeah, Morty. Yeah, that's real easy to say from the sidekick position. But how about next time you be in charge, and then we'll talk about how simple and fun it is.
Seriously, Rick? You'll let me call the shots?
Okay, yeah, fine. But let's make it interesting, Morty. If your adventure sucks and we bail, fail halfway through it, you lose the right to bitch about all future adventures. Plus, you have to do my laundry for a month.
Okay, all right, tough guy. But if my adventure's good, I get to be in charge of every third adventure.
Every tenth.
Deal. All right, well, come on, let's get going.
Dad, the dishwasher's doing that thing again.
Washing dishes?
No, the opposite. Can you fix
Grandpa
it?
Grandpa Rick, can you help me with my science homework?
Yeah, just don't do it.
Grandpa!
Hey, Rick, you got some kind of hand-shaped device that can open this mayonnaise jar?
Wow, hat trick. All right, Morty, let's put a pin in this. I gotta help your pathetic family.
Oh, that sounds like something a chicken would say. Buck, 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 buck.
Morty, you done did it this time. It's on. I can't wait to watch your adventure lay a huge fart. As for you ding-dongs, this is a Meeseeks box. Let me show you how it works. You press this.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
You make a request. Mr. Meeseeks, open Jerry's stupid mayonnaise jar.
Yes, sirree!
The Meeseeks fulfills the request.
All done!
Wow!
And then it stops existing.
Oh my God, he exploded!
Trust me, they're fine with it. Knock yourselves out. Just keep your request simple. They're not gods.
All right, get out of here now. Everybody out of here. I,